4-0 again. So not, well, not a game dropped before Timo Boll to steal the game. I think it was game four. Your lip deep to the backhand or the middle. Follow up with a big attack. Oh, Malo. Ooh, inside. Get Malong uncomfortable to get aggressively in the point. He's trying. Can see some human moments, of course. Nice recovery from Malong, from Wong Chun Ting. Or is he? Or is... Right. ...3-0 lead. So far, Timo Boll has been the best test for Ma Long. Up 3-0, looking quite comfortable. Quality. There, a bit more than usual. Ooh. And equal his best score against Ma Long. Right, those are good Ma Long counters. Ooh, and it comes up the top edge of the table. Washed with a net and an edge in the same point to take it. Playing out of the comfort zone, aggressive on every ball you can. Game managed to pull out the last one, 11-9. Oh, good upper hand serves. Swatting backhand. 7 game points left for Wong Chun Ting. And while he might look hand side. And there it is, Wong Chun Ting, 11-4 over Ma. Playing your typical game, your average game, pretty much secures and cements the chances that you will lose. This is his best result, the only time he's taken more than a game in his life. Nice, it pays. Speaking of earthquakes, we'll see if Ma Long can shake things up or if it's Wong Chun Ting. Oh! Oh, tries to. As it is Ma Long's serve right here. Oh, the angle wide, and he takes it 11-9 in game six. Ma Long survives against Wong Chun Ting. What an escape. And what pressure, respect for Wong Chun.